Stranfield's built the market with off-white woolen blends that itched and creaked and sometimes reeked and bulged with kneecap bends. But give the firm some credit, 'cause Stanfield set the norm. Their basic pair of underwear was always toasty warm. Long John's pulling on, bitter winds are blowing. Chilly limbs need tucking in when frigid flakes are snowing. Long John's pulling on, feel that woolly nap. Button up the open front and button down the flap.
There's bright electric colors now and space age fabrics too. For in the world of underwear, new styles are peeping through. There's lightweight wool acrylics and polypropylenes. There's crimson tops with fuchsia dots and, yes, fluorescent greens.
Long John's pull 'em on, bitter winds are blowing. Chilly limbs need tucking in when frigid flakes are snowing. Long John's pull 'em on, feel that woolly nap. Button up the open front and button down the flap. So get a pair of Leafa's reds or Helly Hansen's blues, or even Stanfield's thermal knit in striking yellow hues. Yes, you can be a real cool dude like stars you're jealous of if you lay bare pink underwear when you peel for making love. Long John's pull 'em on, bitter winds are blowing. Chilly limbs need tucking in when frigid flakes are snowing. Long John's pull 'em on, feel that woolly nap. Button up the open front and button down the flap.